Okay, so before I proceed with this run, I'm going to explain my setup because I don't know if it will be considered cheating or something. I don't know. I use extra buttons for tapping for my right hand. So I like use these four buttons for tapping, and then I use these buttons as normal, like Shift, A, W, D, and space. Those are like normal frets. I don't use lefty, as you can see on the screen right now, and I use these for red, yellow, blue, and orange, and then I use these two for strumming. So that's how I do it. So also ignore that there's a button missing here. It just fell off, but whatever. Okay, so to explain this easily, I'm gonna show it too. So like. That's how I do it. I like use these for tapping on my right hand. So it would be the equivalent of having those the fucking slider buttons on the Warriors of Rock guitar. Yes, they are extra buttons, so they could be considered the same thing. So yeah, there you go. Now to proceed with the run. Thank you. 5 stars. Whew. Holy shit. Holy shit. And the fucking zero is doing that again. Wow. Okay. Whew. Well, there you go. Soulless 4, 5 star on a keyboard. Wow.